Mimir, Odin's mask. How did he hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably. Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Æsir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or just as brutally raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. And we'll just stop there for now.
Right side! Father! Back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again.
Huh.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But
we'll just stop there for now. I smell blood.
We are near a feeding ground.
Ah, well. Best not go in unless you're ready for a fight, then.
That looks like it hurts! your back.
Nice dragons from Midgard.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared. Sending those ravens back to Niflheim.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa, you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
They never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Oh!
Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
Your axe looks overdue for a good hammering. Give her here.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Now go send some heads flying.
Feeling violent.
Need something special? Get so much as a paper cut in that.
It fits.
Ready when you are. Something for the kid? What's it gonna be? You make up your mind. And the kid? What are you looking for?
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Æsir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I had never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk, from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor, he was by far the drunkest of anyone there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. Never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Thank you.
target down!
Take it off, Matt. You've got that.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Get into that revenant camp now.
Ugh.
Alka! Less say their camp to worry about.
Anything interesting, brother?
What?
is through to you meant when you asked about Viking.
Through? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skildr likes through. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
Mimir, you were explaining how bad it got for Magni and Modi being raised by Thor and Sif while they were drinking. I want to understand.
Well, imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight in hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
Hey, Mimir. Ever heard of the Jotungarr?
The Utengard, yes. It was a Jotnar concept. The giants believed that even though Odin destroyed Ymir's body, the first giant never ceased to dream, even after death. They believed Ymir's dreams would endure forever. Then they found some measure of comfort in the idea, as do I, that though Odin may take your body, he will never have all of you. Why, lad? Where do you see that word?
Can't remember. Saw it somewhere once, and it stuck with me.
It's a good word.
What? On your right!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Look out!
Let's save for them!